It's I'm not sure if the resolution is.
You want to narrate it? Okay, it says pause. All right. I'll learn these new things. Mine, I just push a red button and it just goes until I push the button again.
Das ist krass, ne?
Yeah, I heard about a month ago about the whole situation.
Down here in the original hotel, down this area.
Golden Nuggets.
I'm too young for that.
Las Vegas.
Has this visited Sinatra Rat Pack? Sands? Also the Sands. Yeah. The Sands. I wonder if they all come back and recognize the place. Sinatra and Elvis Presley, they all had to play here. They wouldn't be nobody without whoever made them somebody. They didn't play here because they wanted to, but they had a contract or something. Who wants to see Donnie Marie? Yeah. Cher still playing? Cher was playing. Circus Soleil, there's plenty of those shows. There was a good a show in our hotel which did a collaboration of Rat Packer type music. Got that book in here. Do they have a new one there in the lobby? No, they're just real singers, yeah. Everybody said it was really good the last show. They enjoyed it. And it's only playing at certain nights, so some of the shows alternate nights. Oh, one of our wedding chapels over here to the left. What do you think? Is that a drive through? I don't think the coach could make it through, even if it was. He'd get married with Elvis or Tim McGraw. Why? He had a law office for divorce. Nice new courthouse there, U.S. courthouse. There's a huge vacant lot up here waiting for developers. The Pawn Stars?
Yep.
I know a few people. Kevin wanted to go down to see the Pawn Stars, right?
Who
wanted
to go down?
Chapel bail bondsman.
Big old bail bonds. That's kind of funny.
I'd be worried about marrying somebody who wanted to come to Vegas and get married. I'd really be concerned if I love her. Her value of money. Or his, maybe. Places you can get a good view besides the city, you can go up the Eiffel Tower for a small amount of money. Here's one of the deuces right here, right to our right. We're going by it right now. New York has a roller coaster too, yeah. Way up the other end.
Things to do that are free in Vegas. Walking. Fremont Street Experience is free. The conservatory, the Bellagio. Just going in these buildings is amazing. You can get by the casinos. The fountains at the Bellagio. Different every half hour. They go off in 15 minutes until midnight. Fountain show at Caesars Forum. MGM Lion Habitat.
What's it going?
We have the Lions on break between 3:30 and 4:30 for dinner. One lucky gambler gets to feed the Lions.
That's lucky.
The Bellagio has the living gardens inside. Marjorie Barrett Museum of Natural History is free. University of Nevada. Says there's a good steakhouse in there. So I'd take the ride before you eat the steak.
I'm probably going to take it.
And then again, maybe you don't want to. I don't know. It's like going on a boat. You should go on a boat with a full stomach, not a half full stomach, and it sloshes around. They do have a monorail system here. It's on the back side of the casinos on the upper, more of the upper end that you can take, but you really go from casino, so you don't really view the strip at all. But you're getting a view right now. Yeah, it's pricey. The only difference in the view now is you can come at night and see all the lights. There's the Sahara.
Woohoo! Oh, okay.
Sahara has a Rat Pack show going on. There's also a striptease show. Rio is free. You need a taxi ride to get there. Sirens of Treasure Island. Free shops at the, if you want to take a ride in the gondola, Venetian, you can take a ride in the gondola. That costs you money, but they have performers in there all day. The Mirage Volcano for the wildlife habitat of the Flamingo. Flamingo's pretty. They're all interesting in their own way, but overwhelming. Designed so you get lost in the slot machines and can't find your way out. Thank you.
out of here. Gamble away the kids' inheritance.
Thank you.
is where we will be staying.
Mandalay Bay.
Luxor. Excalibur. Excalibur. You can see some of the monorail.
Big wheel.